Here's a refrigeration air dryer next to my compressor.
It seems to have burnt the compressor out. I'll take the cover off and I'll show you. I'll quickly home it, but I'm sure it's to earth.
I'll just take the front cover off this.
There's a bit of water coming out of it. I've isolated the power. As you can see how hot that compressor got. So I quickly ohmed it, it's definitely to earth. Shit, that got hot. Trying to get that off. Yeah, no, that's melted to it. Poor old thing. Good unit though. Hey, here's a fan motor, obviously, that had a little problem, as you can see, and the underside of it comes pretty bad. The blade hits it. Oh, it's shocking. See all the windings and everything. That's just terrible. Don't know how that didn't set fire to the place. Thank you.